As a parent, you may not always be able to control what your favorite channel is airing, but you can make sure a non-kid-friendly show does not start playing while the kids are tuning in. How do you do that? Let's activate your parental controls. Launch your Sling TV application, then scroll right until you land on the tab, which is Settings. To start, you will see your account and subscription details. Scroll down to Parental Controls. To activate your parental controls, click Enable. You'll need to create a PIN. This PIN will act as your password to lock and unlock content. Now that you've created your PIN, you can begin locking content based on ratings. Check the box next to the rating you would like locked. You can also lock your movie rentals by selecting Lock Purchases. Since we have selected a few ratings, let's return to your guide to see how it works. While exploring, you will see any content that meets the rating criteria you selected appear faded with a lock icon. To watch a locked show, click on the thumbnail, then click Watch. Enter your PIN to unlock the show. Now you can enjoy watching TV with your family without having to worry about what is coming up next. Enjoy!